Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Medici Family Circus, where anything is possible and miracles happen. Disney has dropped a new trailer for Dumbo, Tim Burton's live-action version of the classic animated film. The new version, which Disney calls a sneak peek, is more upbeat, with more laughs than tears, along with new footage mixed with some previous shots from the past teasers, revealing a more playful side of the pic. While the original film sees Dumbo take his first flight at the end of the movie, the live-action remake starts with the elephant jetting off. In Burton's version, circus owner Max Medici, Danny DeVito, enlists former star Holt Farrier, Colin Farrell, and his children Millie, Nico Parker, and Joe, Finley Hobbins, to care for a newborn elephant whose oversized ears make him a laughingstock in an already struggling circus. But when they discover that Dumbo can fly, the circus makes an incredible comeback, attracting persuasive entrepreneur V.A. Vandeveer, Michael Keaton, who recruits the peculiar pachyderm for his newest, larger-than-life entertainment venture, Dreamland. Dumbo soars to new heights alongside a charming and spectacular aerial artist, Colette Marchant, Eva Green, until Holt learns that beneath its shiny veneer, Dreamland is full of dark secrets. Alan Arkin also stars. Dumbo flies into theaters on March 29.